Then I should be down going to be painting my room. It's really cool because look at it. It's just yellow. So look at this. It's just yellow, pink. And this wall is yellow. And I got orange glass, so yeah, so I got my new bed sheet. He maintained it in the Natick Mall, so yeah. So I'm going to buy a new bed sheet. Yeah, ouch. Today my lips hurt. I have this big huge bubble. I never bite my lips a lot. They hurt. I went in my top lip too. So yeah, I'm going to paint my room teal, or going to let my boyfriend come over, or my friend. To come over and help me paint my room. Yes. A couch that has to go. Getting your teeth pulled, you can't brush your teeth. So that's why my teeth are getting yellow, so my teeth are like all worn and stuff. I get to like I'm going to search up on YouTube like teeth whitening, and I found this skill. It's cucumber and kiwi and strawberries and whatever kind of toothpaste you have, and you just mash them up in the milk and not make a teeth powder. So I might do the cucumber. It hurts. The cucumber. Cucumber and kiwi one because that one's delicious. This one's really nasty too, but I like cucumbers and I like kiwi and cucumbers. So mashed up, it won't be that bad. And I have to start doing that mask. Dang it, I forgot to do it today. Ugh. Where was my life today? Well, I have lost some of them. I'm not going to do one, so. Well, I'm not sick. I just have, like, the teeth pulled, so I'm still going to wait. And my skin gets oily, so I have to do something like that. So that prevents oiliness, and it helps prevent my pimples and my blackheads in my nose and open pores. And shout out to my friend Carolise. I'm hoping she subscribed, but shout out to her. She said get this hard candy. It's from Walmart, and it has a blue tap, and you're supposed to spray it on your nose. It's so simple, and you go in my mouth when you spray around DC. So she did it. And I had my mouth opening as I was talking. And that's what I get for talking. And it's so cute. It's like in a little bottle. It's in like a hairspray bottle, but shorter. It's so cute. And it actually works because my pores on my nose are like actually closed. So like right here are my open pores. Right here. It's only in the nose area. I have no idea why, but it just helps. Or I have like all those strips that go over my nose. Just to get off the morning when my pores are always gone, so I just need that. And I'm talking pores. Let's do that. I'm gonna cut all this out. Sometimes I do, but right now it's like 11 something, so I'm gonna be up all night doing like technical stuff, which I might not do it. And whatever. Random. So I was saying that I'm gonna get a new bed for a PB and teen and then meet a mom. And I'm gonna paint my room. And I'm gonna have a friend and let my boyfriend help me. I feel like he's gonna have to come over like every day, like he's gonna have to come over when it's 10:15 because I lost Snapchat and it's only I lost my phone and my iPad because it's Snapchat. And that's the only way I can text them. So I'm sorry to I was looking for that. So right now it's 11:27. On my iPad it says 11:28. He gave this to me, so I subscribed to his channel and I'm not unsubscribing. I just unsubscribed to my ex channel. So I need it. Subscribing to my friend's channel. No, she's my friend. He doesn't do any harm to me. And my hair is crazy. Why do I have a battery in my room? Whatever. Please help me. I'm going to get a new bedspread at PB&T in the Nanny Mall soon. And I'm going to get my room teal. And I'm going to have different curtains. These ones that I have are little girls. And I'm not a little girl. I'm 14. I'm a teenager. I'm about to drive. So I don't need those anymore. So now it's teal. I grew out of the shade of pink. So, yeah. Peace.
watching.